use the grapefruit. Although I'm using grapefruit for this recipe, you can use a lot of things for granita. You can use any citrus juice, coffee, chocolate, fruit puree. They are all great for a summer treat. Put the juice in a shallow freezer proof container. Heat 1 cup of juice at medium heat. Add sugar and stir until dissolved. You don't need to bring to a boil. Pour in the container. Mix well. Put in the freezer for 2 hours. Break up the ice pieces with a fork. Keep going until all the ice blocks are broken into small pieces. Put it in the freezer again for 2 hours. Scrape the ice and break up the ice pieces with a fork. As you can see, there is still some juice that is not frozen yet. So I'm going to put it in the freezer again for 2 hours. Depending on the temperature of your freezer, you may not need to freeze longer. Scrape the ice pieces until it looks like shaved ice. It looks like there's no more liquid left. It's all frozen, so we don't need to freeze again. Just keep going until all ice blocks turn into shaved ice. You can serve immediately or store in the freezer again until the party. I kept it in the freezer for 2 weeks and it's still great. But you may have to break up the ice pieces again if necessary. Scoop out the flesh. It's very easy to scoop out by a spoon. Cut this off to make the bottom flat so that it rests flat on the table. Then freeze them so that they can keep your granita cold when serving. Spoon the granita into the prepared cups. Place on a big bucket of ice. Decorate with some green and voila! It's gonna be a hit for your toddler's summer party. Thank you for watching. See you next time.